Hello everyone, it is Tuesday today, which means it's time for another video. And today we are making a library, which was requested by one of you guys. So roll the intro and let's start building. So the other night I was watching some Southpark, and for some reason they went into this library. And I looked at this library and thought to myself, that's a sweet looking library. So I looked up the episode online, took a picture of it and started building. So just like I did with the bank, I will be recreating a building from a picture. And when I was little I would do the same but with Legos. I would look up a picture of a World War II tank and just recreate it as well as I could. So doing this does bring back some memories. But okay, building. We already placed the concrete outlines and we also placed the front of the building, which means it's time to place some walls. I will place some more concrete foundations so I can snap some floor pieces to them. With those floors in place, I can add some more walls. Let's start on the side building. For this I first have to place a quarter foundation piece in order to place a half wall. And just like with the main building, I first need some floors before I can add the remaining walls. Outside the side building, I will place some more foundations on which I will later place the staircase. Before I continue building the second floor on the side building, I first have to place some roofs and other decorations. With the main building finished, I can continue on the side building. We need to have access to the second floor somehow, so I figured I could place some scaffolding. The walls are in place, so now we can add the roof. I will also add some roof trims, as shown in the picture. And we also need some balcony railings. We can see a clock in the picture, so I will add one of those as well. Time to decorate the inside of the library. First, I will place a lot of bookshelves. There are mods that make it possible to add in shelves that already have books in it, but I don't have it, so this will have to make do for now. The people also need a place to read, so for them I will add a table and some chairs. We also need a spot for that old lady that always tells people to be quiet, so just for her, I will place a wooden desk in the back of the building. With all the shelves and tables in place, we can add some lights. And of course, we also need to connect the building to the power grid. The entrance also needs a doorway, so I will create one using a wooden doorway and a half wall. With the doorway finished, we can place the doors. And as a final detail, I will place some lanterns. And there we have it, the Southpark Library, the only library in the world which doesn't have books yet. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, then leave a like down below, subscribe for more, and don't forget to click the bell so you won't miss out on anything. My name is TU3SD4Y and I will see you next time.